three, two, one, action!
Hold on, everybody!
Shang-Chi is, at its core, a Marvel movie that comes with the promise of action and a certain promise to the quality of the sequences that we're about to deliver.
This film will take your breath away on the big screen, and it is as big as anything that we've ever brought to life in the MCU before.
With the bus sequence, everything had to be perfect.
That was something I've never done before, taking a bus down San Francisco Hills and crashing into real cars.
We are using literally every single inch of that bus and figuring out what we can do with it.
We make a good team.
Some days at work are harder than others.
We're working with world-class stunt teams. Their work ethic, everything that they're doing is like incredible to witness.
I was training with the world champion of Tai Chi, and she was absolutely amazing.
I took 2 weeks to rehearse the fight sequence. It's a symbol of the aggressiveness and anger of the character.
We're going to incorporate a lot of different styles of martial arts. Tai Chi, which is very, very flowy. Another one is Wing Chun, which is a bit more combative. And then looking at certain regional styles to kind of fill in this mosaic of how this character moves.
Run it!
This film should stand out on its own. It's got a very magical story behind it, mixed with a lot of action.
The world has no idea what they're up for.
It's time for you to take your place by my side.
That's not going to happen.